I've compressed this video down to 1% quality. And then I upscale it to 1080p HD. Yeah?